Hey everybody, it's Cadence Presley, and I am back with a brand new music reaction. This is a comment suggestion, actually, and it is Alice in Chains' Bleed the Freak live at the Moor. And I've heard what Alice in Chains does, and I love it. It is my type of music. It is... I don't know, it goes really hard. There's really no moments where it's softer. But I mean, I don't know what they're gonna do in this one. I love Alice in Chains, and this is live. I love live music, so here we go. Two singers, that's awesome. And he's also the guitarist. Ooh. Ooh. That is so awesome. You thought they were done. Nope. What? This is amazing. They put a bunch of reverb on his voice. Real smooth beat on the drums, too. Perfect vibrato in his voice. Wow, that was amazing. That was really good, and that was live too. That was really good. That guitarist was a background vocalist, I think that's what it's called. And I love how when the solo ended, you thought the song ended because it was just like it all quiet down, nothing happened, and then that one little bend into the beginning part, the beginning notes, that was just such a smooth transition. You wouldn't expect it. Like, I thought the song was done. It wasn't done. Nope, they weren't done. That was phenomenal. And the accuracy and the vibrato and the singer's voice was just so good. Wow. And then at the beginning, when he was like a little bit quieter for some reason, I just thought that was so good. And it, oh man, and this is just fantastic. Totally what I expected from Alice in Chains. Good job. I know this was a while ago, but still, good job. You have approved. You have made my approval on the rock list for music. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you want to see another reaction, just click right here. And if you guys want to help me out, please just click that subscribe button. It really helps me out to get to more people and to help me grow my channel. By the way, I just passed 200 subscribers. Thank you everybody. And also thanks to all the people suggesting some of these songs down below. If you guys want to suggest a song to me, feel free to comment down below. Just comment a song that you think I want to react to. Boom, that easy. I may or may not react to it. I probably will, though. Thanks for watching, everybody, and I will see y'all next time. Bye.